When we upload videos for getting instant notifications, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shona Recipes. With me, Chef Shona.
In today's episode, I am going to prepare bread upma. This is a very simple recipe we can prepare in the morning time. So come on, let's get started and check out the recipe. Initially, take a pan, add required amount of oil. Once oil get heated, add turmeric powder, add jeera, add mustard seeds, add white urad dal, add chana dal, fry it on a low flame. Now add dry red chilies, finely chopped green chilies, curry leaves, and finely chopped onions. Combine everything. Once onion get transparent, now add finely chopped tomatoes. Add 1/2 cup of green peas. Now add required amount of salt. Now cook for 5 minutes on a low flame. After completing of 5 minutes, add little amount of water, give a quick mix. Once tomatoes absorbs the water, add red chili powder. Now take around 5 bread slices and cut them into pieces and add these pieces into pan. Combine everything. Now cover with lid and cook for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, the bread upma was ready. Transfer this into a bowl. That's all, the bread upma was ready. Try this simple recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section. In next episode, I'm going to prepare Bengali recipe Jal Suji. Don't miss it. When we upload videos for instant notification, subscribe to Chef Shonak Recipes and click on the bell icon.